found out we were gonna have a baby. This is the first of a bunch of family songs you're about to hear. I assumed that it would be a strapping son. Was I ready? I don't think so. Hell no. Maybe. I figured anyway, it's only just the one. Then another, and another, and another. Little ladies all around, what can I say? I'm the luckiest of men, never sticking to the plan. And I wouldn't have it any other way. Four kids, hey Ma, look what I just did. It only took 10 years and lots of loving, but we're done. That's it. I hope we raise them like you did. Thanks, Mom. Thank God for kids. There's some things you never get over, whatever your parents say. First on my list of these three things is the sight of my father walking away. Next on my list would be heaven. I already know what it's like. I fell in love when I was 16 with the absolute love of my life. Last on my list would be losing. Someone always needs to win. The thumb in your nose at the boss, I suppose, just feels like a beautiful thing. The thing that nobody tells you, you figure it out if you can. There's one thing on earth no one can touch, it's the sleep of a satisfied man. Oh, the sleep of a satisfied man. I don't know why I love believing, it's not for lack of loving you. You can't remember when you stopped breathing, I can't remember it too. But I'm coming home tomorrow, and I wanted you to know that the part of me can make you smile is the same part that needed to go. The thing that nobody tells you, you figure it out if you can, so they can't interfere or get inside here. The sleep of a satisfied man. Oh, the sleep of a satisfied man. And of all these things I've had to learn, oh, there's just one that won't quit, no matter how I try. One won't quit, it's all that I can stand. I don't quit, I never learn to say goodbye, but I hope for your sakes that you can. And on April 2nd, the birth of my heart, the day that the zombie awoke with a start. When I fell for Button and she fell for me, back in the spring of 1993. January 7th, 2005, birth of my blood came fully to life. Now when I see St. Peter and I ask for my wings, give me that memory and the joy that it brings. The thing that nobody tells you, you figure it out if you can. There's some things that you never get over, you build the character of a man. Family and children, oh, what's left of me when I die? Then I hope for your sakes you're all better than me at this learning to say goodbye. Oh, if heaven and family and children are what's left of the race that I ran, then I'll quietly slip to the slumbering peace of the sleep of a satisfied man. Oh, the sleep of a satisfied man. All the sleep of a satisfied. And I swear on this March 15th, 2018 in Chicago, may you leave this joint satisfied.